It is at the cross where we are made righteous. It is at the cross where we turn over a new leaf. We get a new life. It's where our newness of life begins. It's at the cross where we are cleansed and we are given a new slate to start afresh. Amen. It is at the cross where we are made whole and we get a new life altogether. That's where we experience the deepest love we can ever experience. It is at the cross. It's at the cross where we experience forgiveness, where God forgives and forgets. That's where we experience the newness of life. It is at the cross. At the cross, we get restored. At the cross, our moral authority is restored.